and they took cookie dough and they dipped it in funnel cake batter and deep fried it. I kind of liked it, actually. And then we had just more like regular food. But I really liked the deep fried cookie dough. It was good. And we went to a huge house. It's actually a state park. And it was like a labyrinth. It was like a maze everywhere. It was hard to find your way. And we saw all kinds of stuff that people had made, like quilts and wooden furniture and plants they had grown and cakes they had made. You wouldn't believe the cakes. Some of the people had done a really, really good job. And it smelled like cake. They had a lot of farm equipment, which didn't really thrill me. They had little buildings. You could like buy a shop. And cows and chickens. Jamie's favorite part was the chickens. Oh, and they had a popcorn chicken machine. It was like a popcorn machine that they were hatching baby chicks in. It was kind of cute.
We need one of those for our cockatiels, I guess.
I think you need something. I don't know what the problem is, but something's not working.
I opened one of the cracked eggs, and it looked like it had an embryo that was starting to form, but...
So they just like start them and then they get too...
Yeah, angry. They just get distracted.
Yeah. But, and they had, but they had a petting zoo. You'd go in and pet the animals. They had like a horse and a donkey and puppies. Everybody likes to pet a puppy. And then they had an exotic animal petting zoo. They had a... water buffalo, and some kind of like a gazelle antelope type thing. He was very friendly. And they had a potbelly pig, and they had a, some other kind of like a Cebu thing. I don't know really what it was. It was not friendly. And they had a turtle, a huge tortoise. And they had a porcupine.
Wow.
And he didn't, obviously didn't really pet it. Yeah, a bow, that nail broke. And when I clipped it, it started bleeding. I mean, you can...
Oh, no.
Feel free to work. Yeah, it had broken. So when I clipped it and it ripped a little. So when I pulled it out...
Well, so. I had a...
Good talk. Good talk. Leo. 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 It's so coincidental that they're just... Yeah, it's so good that they're this close to the same size.
Mm-hmm.
Okay. Look at
both
standing up.
Romy, shake it.
Some tweezers, you can get my stray hairs. I'd be good at that. You could probably see them. Eye boogers? Here, wait, I get my eye boogers. Oh, I did have an eye booger. Is that better? I got more? I really did wash my face when I got up, I promise. More eye boogers? Nose boogers? Okay, if you told me one day that a chimp would be picking my nose for me, I would have said no, I don't think so. This is not anything I ever planned on. It's cool, but I never planned on it. Oh, now you're making my eye water. Oh, sorry. Now you're making my eye water.
Well, your nose may not need picking, you know. So every person has their own stuff that Beau has to take care of, right?
You gonna play? Okay, let's play. Should we start?
So Jessica found the spider in the pen with Beau, and I'm trying to let it go. I don't know what kind of spider it is. Oh, here it comes. Do you know what kind of spider it is? If you do, leave a comment.